Alright, it's all good now. Now I get to pour the cheese. Okay. There we go. Place in there and we'll find a stick. There we go. And mix it up. Stir, stir. Sizzle, sizzle, sizzle. Alright. Mm-hmm. Almost done. Right. And now I set a timer for 8 to 9 minutes.